What may be a missing necklace holding a mother's ashes was reportedly found off Siesta Key. Sean Roush posted this photo on Facebook asking for help to find the owner. He says he was neck deep in the water at Siesta Key when he found it. Matt Yurus, CBS Miami.